apologize for all the things I did to you.
Liar, liar, liar. In this particular case, as is typically with viruses, but not always, you had to not only open up the email message, but you then had to click on the little program. Typically, the program will have its own little icon. You had to click on that as well. And so you'd get a message, and it would say, please read the attached file, love letter. You click on the love letter itself, and that's when the virus is triggered.